run. Run, 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 run. Before they come back. He's got me. Get down. Stay in the bush. Martha. Yo, what's going on? It's your buddy, Rhubarb, and we are back with The Observer. I had to cut the video short on the last episode. I was kind of running out of, because of the long video, it takes a long time to upload, and I don't want to sit here for ages waiting for a bloody rendering movie and whatever. So we're going to go back into it. The scene's going to cut in about 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. power that door. Oh shit. Come here. Power that up. Get that door open. Stuck. Something's got it. That's not the way to go. Let's do something else. Purpose of that was, and I'd be able to explain it to you. Okay, going this way. Over that. You know, you could shine a light, kid. Is there a power box? There he is.
There.
Plug him in.
Looks like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like a virus or some top secret weapon type shit?
No, nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
The future.
Oh, he's still in here. run. Just run. That's bullshit. Fucking bullshit. What about this fuck crouch? Let's see me in the bush.
This anymore. I think they're on to me.
Me neither.
You're being paranoid. No one's on to you.
You don't get it. Every time I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look like I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know, to get their fucking sadistic load off.
That's not how they operate. Trust me, I was with the corporation long enough.
We're gonna have to pick this up another night, guys. This, I've taken all I can from this game tonight. My God, I swear to God. It's not that it's scary, it's more, it feels like it's a bit of a grind, to be honest. We're gonna finish this game, alright? But I need to get some sleep, and I got work in the morning, so thanks for tuning in, guys, and enjoy. enjoy the rest of your night or day, depending on what time it is wherever you are in the world right now. And yeah, stay tuned for more. I'm going to struggle through this game, and this is for the purpose of you guys to know, don't buy this game. Okay, just don't do it. Watch me play it. Watch me play it. Laugh at me as I fail. Alright. See you.